Hey guys, I'm Bug1678 back here. Alright. I was diamond on the last episode. Not entirely sure. No, let's continue on. What are our objectives?
I'll teach you your fit!
Sounds like another tunnel collapse. Welcome to Rapture, the world's fastest growing toilet joke. It's a little one. Here's your chance to get some Adam.
It's just you and me. And all of the tasty Adam I can drink.
Stay away from her, or it is you who will be shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, are they? Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Bitte, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the Gulu. Cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, boyo. You won't survive without the Adam. Those things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for Tenenbaum's little Frankenstein?
Here! There is another way. Use this.
I don't know one of them really catches. Like, what happened if you missed it?
I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Okay. So. Obviously, I'm gonna assist you. Apply some bandages. I'm gonna rescue all of them. Or try to rescue all of them.
No! 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 No!
Thank you.
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Open up, yeah.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the Adam you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them, Gatherer's garden machines. Make sure you pick up a new plasma or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
In the garden we are growing. The changes will be flowing. If you wanna be a nation, see the flowers.
Thank you.
Well, that didn't go as good as I planned.
Monday,
not gonna lie, that wheelchair did not save me one bit. I relied on that wheelchair. Where is it? I'm gonna go beat it. Wheelchair. Wheelchair. Where'd you go? Oh, it's this.
I was at German prison camp, only 16 years old when I realized I have love for science. German doctor, he makes experiment. Sometimes he makes scientific error. I tell him of this error, and this makes him angry. But then he asks, how can a child know such a thing? I tell him sometimes I just know.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
Okay.
Hey, Barry. Going to the beacon?
Welcome to the Circus of Values!
And tonight, I heard Ryan's Raiders are playing.
Alert deactivated. Thank you for your patience.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Call through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
All right. Let's, put in the bathysphere, me boyo. Oh, wow. We have so many places we can go. Let's go to Neptune's Bounty. How about that? That sounds like fun. Right? Oh, God. Now we hit the loading screen. Also, I'm sorry if you hear any paper rattling or something. This delicious banana flavored lollipop, it's fantastic. Wow. Makes you jealous, doesn't it? Okay, anyways. If I remember right, this is one of my favorite areas in the game. It's fantastic. My least favorite, as I've stated before, is the farmer's market, and that's, I'm not forward to doing that at all. But needs to be done. Needs to be done. Don't know how many episodes I'm gonna get out of this. First time recording in quite a while. Quite a while, actually. I'm gonna record for a couple hours, I think. Get a good backlog and just upload them once a week or something, maybe once every few days. I'm not entirely sure. I wanna get done by the time Bioshock Infinite comes out, though.
Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries.
Welcome.
I'll meet you there.
Welcome to the Circus of Values.
So I put all my. Alright, so I think we're getting introduced to the spider splicers. Maybe it's a little further. No, it's definitely right here.
But days go by like wind.
Oh god. I forgot there's no melee. Like, played Bioshock and then picked up a couple of games for the Xbox. Oh!